From me. It's not what I thought would happen, but okay. Second recipe. I gotta somehow find some raw meat. I got the peppers. I mean, they're everywhere. That barrel had an apple in it. Is that raw spicy meat? I have seared steak already, but I don't have the raw spicy meatball. Yeah, I was gonna try the fish, but I accidentally cooked it because I thought I was gonna be able to add more ingredients to it, and it just cooked the whole fish. So I found out the hard way. I thought I already did this. I did, but they rebuilt the door. Okay. Yeah, fish is the only meat I saw that I could get so far. Can I shield surf? I didn't even know that was a thing. I don't remember how to bring up my shield. I think... Oh. It is that button. It wasn't doing that before. I may have had like a weapon out or something. Oh, two-handed weapon. That's pretty much all I have. Explains it. Eyes are getting heavy. I gotta get some action going. Anybody over here? Nope, we killed all those guys. See if I can figure this out. So I skewered the fish before. Wonder if I can use that as meat and add the peppers to it. I don't know. How do I cook, chat? I don't understand. The thing is, I don't know how to get the meat. The ingredient calls for raw meat and peppers, and he said he couldn't think of the third ingredient. Yeah, but how do I combine ingredients? Because I dropped fish in there before and it just cooked it before I could even get the other thing in there. Because the thing I gotta cook requires multiple ingredients. I don't know how to do that. You can't hold multiple things, can you? Let me see. If I do this, hold. Oh, you can't hold multiple things. You can hold multiple things. Okay, I didn't know you could do that. Let's try that. Pepper seafood. Was that the thing? Let's cook it again. Thank you. I don't know if that's what he wanted, so I'm gonna go back to him and see. I knew it was something pepper. I should have waypointed his house. I don't remember where it is. I will find it. Bop, bop, ba-da, bop, 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 ba-da, ba-da. Bra-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba Let's hope this is the thing he wants in his diary. So I can get his doublet. Go. He kind of blends in. Felt good. Where are you, old man? I would like your doublet, please. Oh, you're up there. Thanks for the bits, Sierra Blaze. This can't be what I have to do. This diary thing. Spicy meat and seafood fry. If I did find someone who knew the missing ingredient, I would happily reward them with my warm doublet. So maybe I got it wrong. Because this isn't spicy meat seafood fry that I have. This is just pepper seafood. So I have 10 more peppers. I don't know where to get meat from. It seems like this island is that big, or this area is that big. I haven't seen a single item that can give meat other than fish. You don't see anything. You don't see anything. You don't see anything. Alright guys, it's time for another break. I'll be back. I might have to get some more caffeine or something because my eyes are getting really heavy. I'll be right back. Hopefully we'll find some meat, get off this godforsaken tutorial island, whatever it is, I don't know what it's called. Thanks so much for watching. Feel free to follow the stream if you're enjoying yourself. Follow me on Twitter. Twitter.com/Bwana. The subathon continues, chat. The subathon continues. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Thanks for waiting, guys. Do I Google? Are you asking me, am I Googling how to play this? No, I'm not. No, I'm figuring everything out. I'm not Googling anything. I've just started. Kind of like learning the controls at the same time and figuring out how to do stuff. For example, I just learned how to properly cook. I didn't know you could hold multiple items at the same time. Like that right there, I didn't want to throw that. Where'd the boar go? Trying the bow and arrow, there we go. Is this gonna make the meat explode? I hope not. He's a wily one, he just keeps running around. It actually hit him. I think. It cooked the- No! Okay, so if you use a- It's not raw. Oh my gosh.